Hi, what's up guys, assalamualaikum, this is Milaiba Tahsin and welcome back. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing great, awesome, amazing. So today we're going to talk about the big numbers, and a very easy way to describe big numbers are to write 10 to the power dash. So the number of the power are the number of zeros you are putting after 1. So yeah, as example, this is 10 to the power 3, which means 10 or 1 after 1, 2, 3. So yeah, this power means how many zeros you are putting after 1. So yeah, it means 1,000, and then 10 to the power 6, which means 1 million, because there are 6 zeros after 1. And then we got 10 to the power 9, which means 1 billion, and 10 to the power 12 means 1 trillion. So 10 to the power 12 is like 12 zeros after 1. Yeah, this is a very big number, and we are gonna head out more bigger numbers. So yeah, 10 to the power 99. Yeah, this is a so big number. This is 99 zeros after 1. And we call it 1 duotrigintillion. The spelling of this word is a bit confusing. So the spelling is duotrigintillion. So yeah. And then we got 10 to the power 100, which is 100 zeros after 1. It means 1 Google. And this is not the spelling of the Google we always are very familiar with. This spelling is G-O-O-G-O-L. And then we got 10 to the power 303, which is 1 centillion. And then last but not the least, we got 10 to the power 1000. So this is 1 Googleplex. And this is the most highest number we can call in maths, which is 100 zeros after 1. So now you all can ask me, like, what if I put another zero after this 1 Googleplex? So that will be 10 Googleplex. But that will not, I mean, Googleplex is the highest number. You just, if you want to add more numbers after Googleplex, you just have to write like 1000 Googleplex or 432 Googleplex. You just can't write more. There's not like more countable numbers after that. Yes. So I guess this big numbers helps you a lot to learn mental math tricks. And I'll see you guys in the next video with another trick. So yeah, bye bye. Assalamualaikum.